Well, that's a pretty small hatchet. Pretty sharp. Nearly a 4-inch diameter limb. So let's see how it works. Off me. Well, that wasn't too bad, except it was hard to get to the bottom again. It's a little hatchet, but it's sure cute. It's also very old. This is Brad, SharpensBest.com. Take care. We'll see you later. Go to YouTube, SharpensBest.